Okay, guys, welcome back. We are on episode 3. We are going to go ahead and start taking load in. We'll show you how to get the good price of money.
How the fuck do we cut these things?
Yeah, I'll show you. So you're going to have to hop into your tractor and follow me over yonder. There we are. Be careful, because I don't know how tippy that thing is going to be.
Let's see. I'm going to zoom out for a second. Give me a sec.
Yeah, I know.
I see the whole load.
You're taking a sign with you. Okay. So this is... For people watching, we were doing... putting them right into the pond. Oh, the leg is real.
Oh.
Okay.
I just let off the gas because I was like, I don't know where I'm going.
Yeah. We were putting them in that pond, and it gives you a certain amount. We weren't cutting them. We were doing it pretty basic. And we found out this way through one of my guys watching the stream of mine. Let me know about this. So what I need you to do is pull up so the back of the trailer is, like, level with here. A little bit more. Keep going. The back of the trailer, not the front.
Oh, the back. The back.
Yeah.
I'm done.
All right. Right there is good. That's pretty good. So now, come on. We'll wait for you, Cyrus. What you'll do is you'll start cutting on the back here. Probably we should be getting them a little farther back than this. Oh, we got some money there. $150.
Oh, that was great. When you're sawing, you go on one knee, and you're sawing on the ground. It's
great. Am I really?
Yeah, it looks like you're just sawing the air underneath the trailer.
I'm a pro. I'm getting money from the trailer air.
God damn it. This is just like, really?
Oh, shit. Wow. That is, different. I have to go up the side of the trailer here quick. Yeah, I can't get it. Oh, I gotta look up, I think, if I remember right. Oh, no, it's too tall for me to climb. Alright, so I'm gonna go to the other side quick. Give me a second, guys.
Yeah, let me cut a couple.
Oh, yeah, go for it. Cut a couple.
Get the fuck out of my way.
That way I can see the...
Oh, there we go.
Oh my gosh. Why are you taking out our trailer light? We need that light. We absolutely need that light. There you go. You got up on the top. That's, I guess we can make the money as if we can start bolt cutting them. Let's try to get them. Oh, you just fell on my face. You just got a new butt crack by my chainsaw, by the way. In my view, you totally... it's not in the same place it was, I'll tell you that right now.
Come on, give me
wow, we're actually getting some cash here. Now, the real benefit to this is not where you think. It's not really on these limbs, it's on the next stage. When we dump this, we'll get like 3,000 to 4,000 a log now. Whereas before, if you remember, we were getting like 2,000.
I figured out I have to crouch up here.
I'm gonna laugh if I like take out the branch you're standing on and you like fall to your death.
It'll probably happen. Except for, you know, 5 feet is to my death, Dave.
Yeah.
I got this one.
Really? Because it did. Oh, you did. It looked like you were taking down the side of the trailer. Okay, so now, Usurious, you're going to want to park the lengthwise of here, like we did on the USA server, I guess. You know what I mean? Where you're parking right here. And then I'll get ready to tip you over. And then I'll show you how to send the train. Because you got to do that next. Yeah, you might actually have to. Yeah, I was going to say, you might actually have to go around. You might be better off going around and pulling right in front of me. I'm not sure. We're going to eventually need to buy a tractor that sits here and just pushes that thing over.
Yeah, let's see if I can make this turn and then make the turn back.
Oh yeah, that would work too.
Looks like I can, because...
Wow, that was a good turn. Yeah, I can see that.
I'm gonna zoom out a little bit. You can see I'm a boss-ass bitch. Where do you want it actually at?
You're gonna want the trailer right here. Like, right here. So I can tip it into the square. Yeah. So I'm gonna get up this hill. Come on, baby. Get up the hill. She is just burning out. And then you're going to want to disconnect for a second. Not yet. Keep going. Keep going. Right there. Perfect.
All right, give me 1 second.
Yeah, I was going to say you're going to want to get out so that you can get a good view of us tipping over this trailer.
All right, here. I can see it.
Okay. So now, oh, that's a good view of me probably running it into it. Wow. We just made 50,000 right there, and we haven't even sent the train. So now, when you hook up, let me know when you're hooked up, and I'll show you how to send the train. Okay, so right here, this is a little exclamation mark over here. I'll wait for you. So we went from 40,000, we're at 43,000, we went up to 90,000. Now you go to here and send off train, and now the train will leave.
Can I push the button?
Oh, I already did, sorry.
You fucking whore.
So now the train will leave, and then in probably 2 minutes or so, we'll see the money double.
Bye, train.
Uh-huh. It was a good life. Yeah. So now we'll get back in, and I'll let you know when the money comes on what it was that we get. Because it'll double whatever we just got, and you're going to get your own tractor here in like a second. I'm at 90 right now.
Can it really be that fast in 1 second?
It might be. I'm not sure. I don't know when the point... There it is. 47,000. We got 138. Okay, so let's go up here. Well, let's figure out where we're going to cut next, to be honest. Let's do that quick. We cut.
I thought that you knew where you wanted to cut, but okay.
I did in my head. It doesn't always work. Okay, well, let's clean up. Can we do these right here? And then a few more. I'm going to actually look at what one do you want. Can you hit your triangle and go to your shop quick? And then go to tractors. And then go all the way over till you see one called... I think it's like a multi 145. It should be an orange one and a red one.
115.
Yeah, I don't know why I'm not getting there.
So the stair.
Yeah. Do you want the red one or do you want the orange one with like the guards on it?
I like the orange one.
Okay, you, sir, have it. You can go switch over to it. I gotta buy your loader and equipment stuff. And, I need to get you this one. There you go.
I need a thing to attach that to, Dave.
Yeah, and then I need to get you the weight as well. Where, oh my gosh, I can't remember. Oh, they're there. Right there, get you one of them. Because otherwise you'll tip over a lot without the weight. I like how they made the weights, like, an actual part of the game, you know, like in real life. In real life, you have weights, too. They connect, and I was afraid that they were just gonna be more or less. And then I myself personally think our semi is our next task at hand, to be honest with you.
Chugging on down this road again. I have my clog. Doing things again. Don't you wish you were a clog, friend? I don't even know how to,
How to what?
Open and close the claw.
Got it. It's L1 and then, like, yeah, I forgot. I don't know the controls by looking at them. I have to do it by feel.
I tried to... I almost drowned it. It's all good. I'm okay.
So you have to think of a name for that one. That way we know what when we're talking about equipment. And then I'm guessing when J-Man and Meaty get on, we're going to need a third one, and we'll get the red one then.
I want to follow this one because it's orange and white. This is the orange creamsicle.
Oh, yeah, creamsicle. I like that name. Yeah, there we go. Orange creamsicle? But when is creamsicle not orange? Oh, I was going to say, when is creamsicle not orange?
When they're not.
Okay, well, that's racist.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay. So I'm thinking, we'll load this up.
How the fuck do I open this damn thing?
Oh, here, I'm going to move the trailer a little bit so that we can go from either side.
Like this raises and lowers and spins this and this. But I can't get it to do the next piece.
It's
R1. Oh, is it?
Yeah, by itself. It's not with the other controls. It's R1. You're talking about the hook?
Okay.
Yeah, it's...
Yeah, it's R1 was not populating on my menu of how to do things. So
oh.
I didn't know where before.
Oh, I got ya. I'm gonna try to get that. There we go. I got it out without fucking you up. You wouldn't believe, though, how much that weight helps. Otherwise, you tip over, like, all the time. Anytime you, like, let off the gas, you're tipping over.
You almost hit me with the point, damn it. Our tips are touching.
Well, I felt really comfortable until then. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Shoot the gap. Shoot the gap.
You don't want me to touch my tip to you?
No, not so much. I don't think my wife would appreciate that much.
My wife might not either.
Uh-oh. Wow, that was a hard turn. I probably didn't use my brain when I was getting ready to load that one.
Oh, that's my log. That's my log.
Holy
that's
gosh. Log. Come in it, guns a-blazing. The nice thing is my tractor's bigger than yours.
Jesus. Wheel.
You're gonna have a sharp knife. I'll grab you in a second. If you have a sharp knife, make sure it's the sharpest.
Right. Well, this could turn out better.
Turtle. That's all I can think of when I see that. It's like a turtle stuck on its back.
I'm gonna detach the weight and see if I pick it back up if it'll flip me. Because sometimes that works. Nope, I'm just literally dropping and picking the damn thing back up.
That's okay. I'll be there in 1 second. I just had to... Why is it doing that? Oh, because I'm not on the trailer. Wow, I really fucked that one up.
Well, we wedged it.
Help! I like how it's still, like, running and everything.
I'm just sitting here wasting gas, no big deal.
That's another thing. We're so far away from our thing, we're going to have to be careful. Oop. We're going to have to be careful.
Just put it
on
in a big tire there.
There we go. You might want to lift up your bucket a little bit so it turns.
Why don't this piece of shit turn?
Alright, so let's see where we need to be next. I think we just go to the other side over here. I think over here... Oh, shit. Sorry. I thought
it
was gonna ram
into
you.
Over by the train, then?
Yeah, for right now, I guess we could.
Actually, I'll just bring this over here.
Yeah, I was gonna say park it here and then pull a semi over.
Have you bring that one over there and
okay.
You see a third person.
Yeah, we get...
Yeah,
I know.
One of you two motherfuckers!
So now we'll cut down these trees alongside this road here. So I don't know how you want to do it. Do you want us just to both cut and both grab, or how do you want to do it?
Well, I'm going
to
go grab the trailer. So
first things first, yeah.
Once we have the trailer up here, and we'll go from there.
I like how you can walk on these while they're, like, rolling. I think it's funny.
I wish there was a way to, like, have the weight on while pulling a trailer.
Yeah. Well, there is. You can put it on the front, but then you don't have your front loader. So, I mean, it defeats the purpose, I guess.
There's still one thing on here.
Actually, if we could buy a red one. Oh, okay, there you go. Didn't realize you were done, sir. The leg is real. Oh, I should probably throw a save in here, huh?
That'd be a great idea, sir. Let's see. Waiting for the save.
Yep, save content right now. So I'm gonna get in the tractor. I know it's lame.
You're
oh, shit.
There?
Yep.
Oh, I'm so used to Minecraft where it's so that you're saving. Timber!
I love it because I always happen to have my angle turned exactly right when you're cutting everything down. Like, it looks really cool. I get, like, a background shot of it.
It's going down. I'm yelling, timber! Fuck. It just got stuck on its own goddamn fucking stump. Like, go. No, not that way. Not that way. No! Well...
Oh wow, I see where it went. it's trying to hide from us behind the cabin. Or whatever that is.
I'm gonna go with it's the wood shack.
The wood shack?
Kinda like the love shack,
but yeah, it's the farmer's edition. The wood shack.
It's where all the farmers get shaggy. Why am I lagging so hardcore all of a sudden?
I have no idea. Probably because of that save. I think it'll be a minute or two before it clears out. We might have to do that in between episodes from on now.
From on now. Dave, you English good too.
Oh shit. I guess I've always said from on now.
From now on, damn it.
Huh. I mean, it right, obviously makes more sense. That is a terrible shoot in the gap.
It wasn't my fault. It was great until you went and did that. It was all fine and dandy until the Fire Nation attacked. Now Nickelodeon's going to sue us.
Yep. Well, I think there's, like, some sort of rule that it's, like, 5 seconds or more. That, like, you use a song or something. That then they're supposed to get loyalties or something, or...
I don't know, but I might be wedged.
Oh, okay, I'm coming over.
Let me close my front and see.
Yeah, it looks like it, sir.
Oh, nope, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. I got this. 16-point turn.
To me, it looks like more like a 94-point turn. You have totally failed your tractor driving license test.
Well, no one told me there was a test.
Wasn't it just me judging you? Are you kidding me? No, I make it.
I got it.
Oh, my Lord. I would maybe think about where you're falling trees, then.
Hey, it wasn't on porpoise.
On porpoise? Wasn't on a... On an animal?
It wasn't on a porpoise.
Oh, wow, we got some good trees over here to cut down.
Dave, I am bad at this.
The loading procedures?
Yes.
Well, that isn't all bad, because then we could leave it there to tip the vehicle.
I think I got it.
But you might as well try until you get good, because that's what I had to do. I was pretty terrible when I first started that thing. I did. It would have been like, wow, I didn't know I was watching a guy playing Down Syndrome farming. That's kind of what I was doing.
This is Down Syndrome Simulator.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Tip. Damn it, I'm going to get in my tractor. So tip that thing.
Ah, I got it. Suck it, Dave.
What'd you do?
I finally got it.
I was pushing on a tree that I didn't actually cut. Now I don't know what one I caught. What one did I cut? I cut one of these.
Obviously, you were wrong.
There we go. I don't know what one I cut down. Oh, it's right here. I see it. Yeah, there's a cut in there. Alright, so I'm gonna cut this one down and knock him over.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna kinda leave this here for a minute and just walk because walking.
What'd you do?
Nothing, I just unloaded the one log and then left the tractor in the way.
Oh. Well, that works. Good news is we got a good area to put that trailer in to load these things.
That is undriving.
What's that?
Bad news, I'm driving that trailer. Now
you'll make this whole area seem like fitting a Cadillac in a dark house.
No, fuck.
What'd you do?
That'll do.
What'd you do?
I thought that tree got stuck over there again with the other one.
Oh, I see you up on the hill, way off into the distance. So we're gonna, I think we gotta figure out what our next step is gonna be to here. I think,
next step is to get in this tractor here.
Go maybe. Get ready and get this job site ready for the next episode. And then,
I was about to say, I think we're pretty close to this episode being done there, Dave.
Yeah, we're at 24. So I think we get all the equipment set up over here, and then we'll end the episode. But we gotta figure out, while you're driving over here and getting your equipment, oh, I just knocked out my tractor. I took a tree, fell on it. We have to figure out our next piece of equipment, what it should be. I'm thinking either the red tractor or the semi.
That, sir, is up to you.
What would be your opinion?
Well, the semi is not a mandatory thing, it's just easier to use.
Yeah. But it is insanely helpful. Like, if we buy pieces, like if we have to buy a different weight or something else, we can buy that orange trailer, the flatbed, and have people bring it too, you know? I'm just thinking, the next three we have to do. Oh shoot, I gotta buy one thing I know I have to buy right now, and actually we could end the episode by you grabbing this too and bringing it over, is I bought another dolly and another trailer, because we are gonna need two of them now, so that way we're set when Meaty and J-Man come up. So if you want to come over and detach that one and then go grab the one from the supply place, and then we'll sign off for this episode. I think that'd be a good way.
I'm going to leave this log here for you then.
Okay.
And I'll travel over there to get that.
And then I will go grab that epilogue right now, to be honest. That'll work out good.
Say, you can just switch me tractor. I'll switch into the green tractor. You can take my one from here.
Okay, where is that log at? I'm over here. Oh,
it's over.
Yeah, I'll load it real quick for you. Well, this works out too, because I can get your orange tractor over here.
Yep.
Or a creamsicle. I can get creamsicle to the job site.
I'm gonna detach this for now, and we'll pick up the other one.
Oh, okay, got ya.
I'll go this way. I got this!
Wow. I just got a glimpse of your roof, like, hightailing the hill.
That turned out way better than expected.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I might have to tip that thing over, ain't I? So hopefully, in our next episode, we'll get J-Man and Meaty involved. Really trying to get them going in here as well. Drop my weight, I'll grab this trailer.
That drives me nuts. Just call him Meaty.
Oh, Meaty?
Because it sounds like you're saying Meaty, like...
I know, even though it's midichlorian.
Yeah. Like, he wants a piece of that meat.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
That almost went awful. I can't wait till you see that. You're like, wow, what were you thinking? I just nosedive with the trailer. Off the side of that big hill. It went a lot better than I thought it was gonna originally.
We're gonna have to keep in mind though, Midi and J-Man both have not played this on PS4.
Nope, and that works out. They'd be a learning experience, and they can. Then our people can see what it's like to do it new. You know what I mean? I mean, we're kind of doing it from new, though, at the same time. We've got experience with these pieces of equipment a little bit.
Yeah, Midi has experience with the equipment, but not with the equipment in the environment. So.
Oh, really?
Like, because he's played on PC.
Oh, yeah, okay, got ya.
So, he's got the experience with the equipment, well, and real-life experience, because he's also a fucking farmer, but...
Alright, so your creamsicle's over here with the trailer. And you're on your way.
I'm on the way with the booger.
So I'm gonna start grabbing. Oh, I'm gonna have to move your tractor out of the way, though. Creamsicle's gonna have to go over here. And I'll just keep putting logs up till you get over here. We'll get the. That trailer and dolly for right now, I think we just put off to the side. And we'll do kind of how you were doing it with the semi, where you just grab one and put it there, and then grab the other one and take it, you know, and we'll just do like a series thing of stepping stones. But I'm thinking we should shoot for getting another red tractor. Wow, how do I only have 54 bucks? 57 bucks. Wow, I've never been that low on money before.
Alright, well this one's here.
Okay. You know, what do you think about getting a fuel trailer? Because we don't have a fuel trailer.
Is a fuel trailer really worth it?
Well, they're only like $7,000. They're like one of the cheapest things
really
in the game.
I've never really fueled up in this game, so I can't really...
I have, but it's not something we need, because we'll generally drive by a fuel station in between jobs and we can fill up. While we wait on that, let's get the necessities first. We get a processor or a semi or a big red.
Woo! Damn, I thought I was going to ride on it.
Alright, so I'll load this one up and we'll call it an episode. Where is that new one, by the way? Oh, it's over there. Good idea.
Put it over there.
So when we come back, we will unload this, get some, hopefully we'll have, Midi and J-Man online.
Only hope.
Yep, we hope. So here's episode 3, guys, and keep coming on and watching. Thanks, guys.
Hope you guys enjoyed. See you.